It's the final day of the OpenStack project teams gathering in Dublin. Due to weather, we've had to change venues. The Croke Park facility closed, and we are across the street at the Croke Park Hotel now. The amazing team at the OpenStack Foundation has gotten us meeting rooms over here to replace the ones that we've lost, and just put this together in a really short amount of time. So we're really lucky to have them working with us. Today I have interviews with a half dozen more projects, and toward the end of the day, hopefully I'll be speaking with someone from the board, Terry Karas, about the overall impressions of the PTG, the road forward towards Rocky, and other things around the foundation and the board of directors. So I'm looking forward to another day of filming, and keep watching. You'll start seeing these interviews being published over the next few days.